The house was built in 1983. It's been nearly a decade since that house was bought. I can't tell you how much I wish I could forget. I never imagined what hell that house would inherit. It all started with me and an old friend of mine. We understood each other. We did everything together. There was no questioning our bond. He was driven crazy. And he told me, one day, that the darkness gave him a new identity. The Black.